I might be biased, but this might be the smoothest mashed cauliflower you will ever have. I like to cook mine in the Instant Pot, but in the recipe, I also give stovetop instructions. We're gonna use our food processor to mix the cauliflower with butter, Parmesan cheese, and some cream cheese. Then we're going to season it with some salt, some pepper if you want, and you've got yourself a keto-friendly side dish that the whole family will love.